Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you a gel polish design using the Nail Team's Diamond Glitters. First I'm applying two coats of Halo's Gel Polish in Sage. It's a lovely green colour, absolutely lush. So two coats, curing in between, and then we're going to apply our base coat, and we're not going to cure, okay? Next I'm getting my Diamond Glitters ready, and I'm applying them bit by bit into the design pattern that I want. So we need to work quite quickly because obviously they're gonna move about with being glitter pieces in a non-cured base coat as well. So working quickly, making sure they're not moving. I'm not worrying too much about having perfect placement at this moment because I'm gonna go back through, because I've got a whole nail and quite a big nail to go through as well. I'm gonna go back through and just fiddle with them, just, you know, merge them about, make sure that they're all uniform then, okay? Okay, so you can see here that I've just placed them and just made sure they're all where I want them to be. So now I'm going to apply a coat of base coat first. The reason why I'm doing this is because I'm going to double coat on top, so just make sure that it's super sticky and we don't get any sort of lifting, peeling or chipping. And then I applied my no white top coat. So next I'm going to add a little bit of bling. So I'm using my Perfect Nails glue gel. Placing a bit of the glue gel where I'm wanting to place my gems, using gold crystals, and I'm going to be using the Nail Team Caviar micro beads as well today. So once I've played my gold crystals where I want them to be, I'm now going to come in with the micro beads, and that's a lovely wheel available from the Nail Team. It comes in, you've got rose gold, gold and silver, in all different sizes, so it's absolutely fantastic. So just applying them where I want my added bling to be. Okay, and the glue gel by Perfect Nails is the best thing I have found to stick gems. It never fails me. It is my go-to product, hence why the bottle's so messy, so I do apologize. That is available from the Nail Team as well. Okay, so I'm just adding a couple little ones at the bottom there just to finish off the design. And I'm going to full cure that.